This is how to do an angry cat stretch. This is a good stretch for your lower back. So first, you can go on your hands and knees. You can do this on the bed or on the floor if you have a mat. And then you want to round your back up like this. Similar to when a cat gets angry, they round their back like this. Hold it for 6 seconds and then relax. And then you do it again. And then relax. You can repeat that 10 to 15 times.